Hi everybody, I am going to discuss flip-flop. This is my third lecture video. In this video, I am going to discuss clock, SR flip-flop, description of clock, SR flip-flop, truth table, logic diagram, and working. So let's start presenting. So this is the clock SR flip-flop. The SR flip-flop is the basic flip-flop among all the flip-flops. It is one of the basic flip-flop among all the flip-flops. All other flip-flops are developed after SR flip-flop. SR flip-flop is represented as given below. It consists of two input, S and R, and another input is clock input, that is the clock, and two output, Q and Q bar. One output is inverted to another output. So this is the basic block diagram or logic diagram. SR stands for set and reset. This can also be called RS flip-flop. Difference is RS is inverted SR. The difference of is RS is inverted SR. So any flip-flop can be built using logic gates. NAND or NOR gates are used for designing SR flip-flop. This is the circuit diagram for clock SR flip-flop. There is a clock latch. That is there is a clock latch, that is a NAND gate, a Q NAND gate which consists of S, second NAND gate which consists of R input, another input is a clock that is applied to both an S and R. The output of S and R goes to the next NAND gate, and there is a latch concept is there, and one output Q, another is Q board. So this is the circuit diagram of SR flip-flop. Next one is truth table. Truth table of clock SR. This is the clock SR flip-flop. So we need another input, that is CLK. SR CLK, and that is the three input, QN, QN plus 1. QN is the present state, QN plus 1 is the next state. The clock input, when it is a 1 or positive edge triggering, then it is activated. So all are 1. SR, there is a 00 combination, 0000, and 200 among 200. There is one Q0, Qn0, another Qn1. Similarly, for Q1, another is one Qn is 0, another Q1, 10, that is 01, and 11, for 11, one input Qn is 0, for another 11, one input is 1. If the clock pulse is 00, then if the clock pulse is 00, then there is no change despite whatever input we have supplied. I mean, jai input devo. So that the kono change hobe na, no change. Cross glow means don't care. Because I mean, whatever input the clock pulse is 00 ache, so it activated hobe na. So out actions glow ki bachi amra, dekhte bachi truth table ta theke 00 jono je action ta je SR 00, 0 theo 0 pachi, 1 e 1 pachi. That is no change. For 01 we get 0 remain 0, but 1 change to 0. That is reset. We know the on to off mean reset. So there is one change, that's why it is reset 1 to 0. For 10, 0 change to 1, 1 remain 1, that is set. When 0 ta 1 change hoye jacche, 1 ta 1 e thakche, but ekta change hocche 10 er jonno, tar jonno amra etake set bolchi. For 11, there is 0 to cross mean invalid, don't care condition, and 1 for cross invalid. So that is 11 is not accepted for this SR flip flop. And for 00, that's clock pulse is no change. So this is the truth table, and working is this working from the truth table. SR flip-flop will be set or reset depending on conditions. The last condition is invalid. SR, when S equal to 1, R equal to 1, the flip-flop is reset. When S equal to 0, R equal to 1, that is set. And for both when 0, 0, that is no change. This is the timing diagram of SR flip-flop. We can easily say that for 0, 0, 1, 0, that is Q is converted to 1. We know that 1, 0 mean that is for 10, that is set. For 10, first one 01 is reset, and for 10 that is set again. Set means 0 to convert it to 1. For 1 again 11, that is no change. 01 mean reset. In this way the timing diagram works. So this is a simple concept. You have to remember the truth table. For 00, that is for 00, no change. for 01 reset, for 10 set, and for 11 invalid. So that is unknown state. So this is the concept of clock, SRP clock. Let us consider the board. So this is the concept of, this is the note of SRP clock, as well as this is the basic concept of clock SRP clock. This is the clock, this is the block diagram, and other things are given. So let us explain the concept in board. Okay, this board. So first of all, we have to know what is clock SR. Clock SR means this is SR input and there is another input, that is clock. So it is basically designed with the help of universal gate that can be either NAND or NOR. So this is the block diagram. This is the first one, is block diagram. It is a block diagram of SR. That is, this is the block S and R input, and there is a clock. This is the symbol of clock. Symbol of clock. It can be positive edge triggering or negative edge triggering. This is the symbol of clock. So this is the symbol of clock. This one is CLK. And two output. This is Q and QR. We know that one output is embedded. If it is one, it is zero. Then it is zero. It is one. So one output should be the opposite to complement to another output. আমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছি এখানে SR main দুটো input, clock input apply হচ্ছে clock SR. দুটো output পাচ্ছি আমরা Q QR. So Q যা value হবে Q বাড়ে তার complement হবে. This is called block diagram of SR. Now the circuit diagram. This is the block diagram. Now the circuit diagram. This is the circuit diagram. Circuit diagram basically designed with the help of NAND gate. So this is the NAND gate. This is the NAND latch. So this is Q QR. Output is inverted feedback to this NAND gate. This another output is feedback to this NAND gate. This is a basic latch. We know that the previous video, in the previous video, this is the basic latch. Latch means without any clock. Now we have to add another NAND gate and another NAND gate. Then this is A supplied, R applied. These are SR input. Now there is a common clock, that is CLK is applied. So this is the concept of clock SR flip-flop. This is the circuit diagram of clock SR flip-flop. তো এখান থেকে আমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছি যে এসআর এর বেসিক কনসেপ্টটা যেটা ল্যাচ ছিল সেটা অলরেডি আছে अवेलेबल. ল্যাচ মিন এই জায়গাটা ল্যাচ বলছি আমি, উইদাউট এনি ক্লক যেটা ছিল আমরা সেকেন্ড ভিডিওতে আমি বুঝিয়েছিলাম. তো এখানে সেম কনসেপ্ট আছে, এখান থেকে আরো এক্সটেন্ডেড হয়েছে, দ্যাট ইজ অ্যানাদার ন্যান্ড গেট অ্যান্ড ক্লক ইজ অ্যাপ্লাইড. সো দিস ইজ দা সার্কিট ডায়াগ্রাম ফর ক্লক এসআর ফ্লিপ ফ্লপ. নেক্সট দা ট্রুথ টেবিল. দিস ইজ দা বাইকাল কনসেপ্ট, হাউ টু ওয়ার্ক ইট, হাউ ইট ওয়ার্কস, হাউ টু এক্সপ্লেইন দা ওয়ার্কিং প্রিন্সিপাল অফ দিস SR clock SR. So every circuit follows some truth table. So this is the truth table. So let us this is the clock CLK. Suppose this is the CLK. এখানে এটা মুছে দিচ্ছি, এখানে আমি করতে পারবো. So this is suppose this is the CLK column and this is S column and this is R column. These are the input S clock SR. Next one is present state, that is Qn, another is Qn plus 1, and last one is for action. Whatever action is there, you have to write this action. So this is the format of the truth table of clock SR. So আমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছি clock একটা এসে গেছে input, বাকি SR present state, next state Qn, Qn present state, Qn plus 1 next state, and the action to be specified. Now actually তোমরা মনে রাখবে যে clock SR always activated with the help of one, always one clock should be one for positive edge trigger, or that's why it is activated all are one. So this is one, and suppose this one is 0 0, and again one, this one is 0 0. So if this one is 0 0, suppose this one is S is 0 and this R is 0. এবার আমরা দেখো যে কিভাবে ট্রুথ টেবিলটা পারপাসটা কাজ কমপ্লিট করছে. আমরা যদি 0 0 ধরি এখানে, consider this one is 0. Now Q1 would be the complemented to Q. So এখানে 0 থাকলে এখানে 1 থাকবে. আমরা জানি this is the basic concept of flip-flop. U is inverted, QR and QR inverted each other. Now 0, this one is 0. So 0, this one is 0, and clock is always 1. Let us consider clock is 1. Means 0 and 1, 0 and 1 AND gate of 0 and converted to NAND mean this is 1. Now 0 and 1, this is 1. Now this 0 is inverted feedback to this NAND gate. 0 into 1 means 0, complemented to 1. 1 into 1 is 1, complemented to 0. 0 remain 0, 1 remain 1. That is no change. No change of present state and next state. So change is 0 remain 0, no change. Let us consider this for 1. Suppose given is 1. Now let us consider this one is 1. Suppose the ring level is 1. So we can 0. Because we know that Q is inverted to Q1 or Q1 is inverted to Q. Then suppose this one is 1. Now 1 into 1 means 1 is feedback to this gate. 1 into 1 means AND gate of 1 and converted to 0. Now 0 into 1 means 0 converted to 1. So 1 remain 1, 0 remain 0. So 1 remain 1. So that is no change. No change. So this is the concept of working. This is the working principle of this clock SRP clock. You can apply any circuit with the help of this truth table. For every gate, every flip flop, it has its own truth table and it has its own working principle. So this is the working principle for clock itself. Now again consider this one is 1. Let us consider this one is 0, 1 and 1. Again consider this 0, 1. So let us present state is 0. Now this one is clock is remain 1 and now SR change its value. S is 0 and R is 1. So S is 0 and R is 1. Clock is remain 1. Clock is remain 1. 0 and 1 mean AND gate 0 and it's complement 2, it is complement 0, it's complement 1. Now 1 and 1 mean 1 and 1 mean 1 and it complement 0. Now this one is 1, 0. Now let us consider this is 0. Now it will be 1, 0 and 0 AND gate 0 and complemented to 1, 1 and 1, 1 complemented to 0. So 0 remain 0. That is 0 remain 0. Now consider 1. Now this one is suppose present state is 1. Now this one is 1 and this one is 0. 1 into 0 complemented to 1, 1 into 1 means 1 complemented to 0. So 1 changes to 0. That means we know that when a machine changes its state from on to off, that is reset. On to off, that is reset. That is 1 to 0 mean or action is reset. In this way, you can perform other inputs also. Let us consider the next input. Clock is 1 and that is combination 1 0 and 1 0. 1 0, 1 0. So input is 1 0. So S is 1 and R is 0. S is 1 and R is 0. So 1 into 1 means 1 complemented to 0. 0 into 1 is 0 into 1 means 0 complemented to 1. Now it is 0 1. Let us consider the present state, next state. Suppose this is 0 and this will be 1. 0 into 1 means 0 and complemented to 1. 1 into 0 means 0 complemented to 1. So 0 changes to 1. 0 changes to 1. That is mean 0, 1. 0 value is when the machine state change from 0 to 1 mean up to 1, that is set. So it is we can easily say this is set. Let us consider 1 and it is 0 converted to this is 1. This is 1. So 0, let us consider this one is 0. So it changes its state 1. Now suppose Qn is 1 and it is 0. 1 into 1 mean 1 and complete to 0. 0 into 0 means 0 complete to 1. So 1, if it is 1, then it's given its state 1. As 0 changes to 1, this is set. Set mean always start from off to on. Set. Set mean off to on. Reset mean 1 to 0. So this is set. And finally, suppose this is 1 1 and last this value is suppose clock is 1 1 and this is 1 1 suppose. And the present set, next set, suppose this one is 1 for 0 and 1. Let us consider this one is 1 and 1. And 1 1 mean 1 and complemented to 0 and 1 1 mean 1 complemented to 0. So these are forwarded to 0 0. এবার দেখো আমরা এখানে কি অ্যাপ্লাই করছি আগের মতই আমরা সেম ভাবে অ্যাপ্লাই করছি সাপোজ এখানে 0 আছে দ্যাট ইজ দ্যাট ইজ 1 0 0 0 কমপ্লিমেন্টেড টু 1 1 0 ইজ 0 কমপ্লিমেন্টেড টু 1 সো 1 এন্ড 1 দিস ইজ ইনভ্যালিড বিকজ উই নো দ্যাট 1 ইজ ইনভার্টেড টু অ্যানাদার দিস ইজ ক্রস এন্ড লেট আস কনসিডার अगेन উইথ দ্য হেল্প অফ 1 সাপোজ দিস ইজ 0 সো 1 0 মিনস 0 কমপ্লিমেন্টেড টু 1 1 0 মিনস 0 complete 1. So again 1 and 1, that is invalid. in this case, for 1, 1, this is invalid. For 1, 0, this is set. For 0, 1, this is reset. For 0, 0, this is no change. So this is the basic principle of clock SRP flip-flop. So next flip-flop is next flip-flop is, I'm presenting next flip-flop is D flip-flop. So this is the direct flip-flop, or this one is direct flip-flop. D flip-flop. In the SR flip-flop, an uncertain state occurred. That is uncertain mean when there is 1, 1, that is uncertain. This can be avoided by D flip-flop. D stands for data, and it is constructed from SR flip-flop. Two input are there, SR of clock connected to the inverter. S and R are connected to inverter. One of the most widely used flip-flop. It has clock signal CLK as one input and D as another, D for data. It is also called direct flip-flop. There are two outputs, and these outputs are complemented to each other. It is a fact for all flip-flop that one output is complemented to another. This is the block diagram. So this is a simple block diagram. This is, there is one input D, because D flip-flop, there is D input and another input is clock. Output should be complement to each other. That is, Q is complemented to Q word. This is Q complemented to Q word. And D flip-flop using NAND gate is shown below. This is the circuit diagram of D flip-flop. This D is, so this is the clock SR, basically clock SR. One S and R connected with the help of inverter. This is a inverter. There is NOT gate, and NOT is implemented using NAND gate. So this is the basic circuit diagram of D flip-flop. There are 5 NAND gate, all are NAND gate. So you can use NOT using NAND. So this is the circuit diagram of D flip-flop. Now the working. The working of flip-flop depend on the clock signal. When the clock signal low, there is no change of output. When the clock signal is high, it's received any data as its data pin and change state to the output. When high, it's 0 and 1. 0 remain 0 and 1 remain 1. This, that's why data flip-flop. So when the clock is high, that is 0, when D is, when for 0, 0, it is 0. And for 0, 1, it is 0. And for 1, 0, that is 1. And for 1, 1, that is 1. In 1, that is D input 0, 0, change to next state 0, 0. Whatever input you apply to present state, it is converted to 0, 0. For 1, 1, it is converted to 1, 1. Means 0 means previously it was 1, so it changed to, that is reset. Previously it was 0 and it changed to 1, that is set. For 1, 1 is changed to 1, 1 is changed to 1, 0 is changed to 0. So that is action is reset and set. For 0, the clock plus. For 0, the flip flop will provide no change facility. For don't care, that is, you can put cross in any value. That's for 0, 0 clock, it will not activate it. That is, it remain no change state. So this is the concept of D flip-flop. When you put 0, it will transfer 0. When you put 1, it will transfer 1. This is the concept of this D flip-flop. And the next one is, consider this one, is JK flip-flop. Before going to JK flip-flop, let us consider the board. Okay, so previously it was a clock SR. Now I am describing D flip flop. D mean data flip flop or direct flip flop. First of all, every flip flop we have to write, for every flip flop we have to write block diagram first, then clock with circuit diagram, then truth table. Which is the explanation. First one is block diagram. D flip-flop, as the name suggests, that there is only one input D and there is a clock. Output, one is complemented to another. The Q is complemented to Q board. So this is the block diagram of D flip-flop. Now the circuit diagram. Circuit diagram. This circuit diagram is basically constructed from block tester. This is the latch, simple latch. So this is feedback to this NAND gate and output is another NAND gate. This is Q keyword. Is connected to NAND gate. This is connected to NAND. This was simply AS and R. তো আগের ভিডিওতে আমরা দেখি এই ভিডিওতে জাস্ট এই ভিডিওতে আমরা দেখেছি যে সিম্পল এসআর যেটা ক্লক পালস দিস ইজ সিম্পল এস ক্লক এসআর নাও ডি ইজ কনস্ট্রাক্টেড জাস্ট লাইক অ্যাডিং দোজ ক্লক এসআর বাই প্রোভাইডিং এ সিম্পল দিস ইজ ডি এন্ড দেয়ার ইজ এ ন্যান্ড গেট ইটস লাইক ইনভার্টার উই নো দ্যাট এনি ন্যান্ড গেট উই নো দ্যাট এনি ন্যান্ড গেট NAND gate is universal gate, so NOT gate can be implemented with the help of NAND gate. This is the A, suppose this is A bar, then this is NAND gate with two input, this is A and A, meaning this is A into A, it's complemented A into A, meaning from Boolean language, we know that A bar. So not any NOT gate can be used as this universal gate, is the NAND gate implementation of NOT. So this is the NOT, this is the purpose is NOT. So this is a simple circuit diagram. And the truth table is basically when you put here 0, then output will be 0. When you put 1, then output will be 1. That is mean whenever you put 0, transfer to 0. D for direct flip-flop, you can put 0 or 0 or 1, 1. So this is the concept of this the flip-flop. Working is like this. Is that there is a clock. And D flip flop given and given plus one and there is a action. So this is the truth table. This clock is one. This D is suppose zero. And clock is one and zero. Suppose given is one zero and one. It is transferred zero. So zero is transferred to zero. Mean one to zero mean reset. Zero is transferred again. One one suppose zero. This is one one suppose this input is D is in one one. For zero and whatever is one, the one is transferred to this output. So in case of one one, it is transferred. It is zero zero it is transferred. As zero is one is changed to zero, that is reset. Zero is changed to one, that is set. So this is the basically simple concept of D flip flop. So in this video, we have learned that what is clock chaser, working principle of clock chaser, and the truth table circuit diagram of clock chaser. Then D flip flop. Is a data flip flop or direct flip flop, then the circuit diagram of D flip flop and the truth table of D flip flop. Thank you for watching.